In 2006, I was diagnosed with myoma 3.5 cm in size. In 2007, I was informed by my doctor that I should be operated on because it might go bigger. However, I was taking religiously complete and other in global products. The reason why I did not get operated on last 2007 was because I was afraid to be operated because I had 5 operations, 2 major and 3 minor operations. The family in 2010 decided that I be operated on. So I went to see my doctor friend surgeon, and I was advised that before I get operated on, I should get all the necessary laboratory tests, including ultrasound. So I had the ultrasound in Presum Arteries City last December 2010, and to my surprise, I found out that there is no more myoma in my uterus. With the AIM Global products, I was able to save on my operation, which is scheduled January 11, 2011. Through the products of AIM Global, I was able to find myself back to health and back to where I'm now, happy and joyous.